What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Now I'm going to be reacting to a trailer from Zack Snyder's new film, Army of the Dead. Now, I don't know anything about this movie. I didn't watch the trailer that came out a couple months ago, but obviously from context clues, I believe it's about zombies, but we'll see what's going on in this trailer. Without further ado, guys, let's get right into it. Is that? Oh, it's Dave Bautista. Mr. Ward. On a warm summer's eve, on a train. Ooh, that's cool shot. Met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the dark. Ooh, Vegas, baby. Boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life. Ooh, I'm liking the vibe of this movie so far.
Think about it. Everything we did, all those people we saved.
I know that actor. Where's he in?
Well, what if? What if just once? We did something just for us.
Whoa!
You ready to play?
Chainsaw, baby!
$100 million in the vault beneath the strip.
32-hour
window to get it out. Find the safe. This should be a simple in and out.
Obviously it's not.
It's not too late to go back.
Ooh, that's a lot of zombies. Are they zombies? What the fuck? Ugh. She's the queen! Sheesh, I don't like the look of them. That's scary. I'm getting some Resident Evil vibes. Whoa! That's cool. More like vampires, really. Oh, is that a wolf? Oh, when to hold them. Whoa, you know we're gonna get some slow-mo action. Oh, I love this montage. Whoa, that's cool. Damn.
What is this?
It's a fucking tiger.
Zombie tiger. That's crossing the line.
Gosh dang zombie tiger. Ooh. Wow. Wow. This is like, it's like a Suicide Squad. This is like a spoof on the Suicide Squad. I don't know, I'm getting major Suicide Squad vibes out of this, and I like the look of the zombies, I like the take, and obviously with Zack Snyder, we're gonna get a lot of slow-mo action stuff, so I'm down for it, I'm excited for it, and I hope you guys are too. If you guys like this video, make sure to like it and consider subscribing. Other than that, guys, may the force be with you. Always.